Hello, my dear friend. Welcome back. In this video, I will guide you on how to enable continuous recording for Imou cameras. 1. For the new camera version, click on the camera to enter live view. Tap the settings button. Select local storage. By default, Imou cameras use event recording mode. If you want continuous recording, you must enable scheduled recording. Here, you can choose to record in high definition by default. Alternatively, you can select standard definition to save storage space, but playback quality will be lower. You can customize the recording schedule in the recording schedule section. When reviewing recordings, you will see two different colors. Yellow represents event recordings. Blue represents continuous recording data. If scheduled recording is not enabled, there will be blank gaps in the timeline. Two, for cameras that support AOR recording mode, click on the camera to enter live view. Tap the settings button. Select local storage. Click format storage card to format the SD card. Click storage mode. By default, event recording is selected. Here, you can change it to all-day recording. You can also adjust the video recording quality in this section. If needed, you can modify the recording schedule. Alternatively, you can select AOR mode, a new recording mode from Imou. The camera will keep record in 1 frame per second all day to optimize storage space usage and to only record in higher frame rates when events are detected. This mode helps to keep comprehensive recordings with less space consumption. Recording data colors. Orange event recordings. Blue standard all-day recording. Cyan AOR mode recordings. 3. For the old camera version, click the camera to live view. Click the setting button. Select local storage. Here, we can only format the SD card. Next, click on local storage rule. Here, we can enable scheduled recording. We can adjust the video quality. We can modify the recording schedule. The data color coding remains the same. Good luck, and don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel to support me. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.